classic Caillou, we are going to the supermarket. Wow, a supermarket. Hey Dad, can I get some ice cream? No, you're still grounded, because you wished on Happy New Year last night. You better get me the ice cream, or I will throw a tantrum. I said no, classic Caillou, you're not getting some ice cream. Alright, you asked for it. Tantrum, 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 tantrum. Stop throwing a tantrum, or you're not getting some ice cream. Thank you. Ha 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 ha. When I really mean get some ice cream, I'm going to lick it.
Uther, stop. I saw what you did there. That is disgusting. Did you do that to more than one ice cream tubs?
No, just one.
You are lying. I'm calling the security.
Oh. Dad, we're gonna leave the supermarket. Why do we have to leave? I'll tell you when we got out.
Stop right there. You ain't going anywhere, Mr. Ice Cream Challenge Boy. Any actions you do will be against you.
I'm his dad. What did he do?
Oh, he took off the lid of the ice cream tubs, licked the top of the base of the ice cream, and put it back to make out it was never been touched. That was pretty dirty of him.
Thank you for telling that. That really sound true.
Oh,
classic Caillou, how dare you lick the ice cream? You know that could make someone sick because what you did? That's it. When we get home, you're grounded. Go to your room right now. Wow.